Good morning, lovely people, and welcome to Fusion. And my name is Kelly, and together we're going to do mature stretch. Okay, so I'm going to give you a couple of minutes to grab a strap or a towel, anything that's not too flexible. Yeah, and if you've got any issues at all, make sure you stay within your own limitations. Yeah. We're going to start this morning with laying on the floor. We've got a couple of minutes here to go and grab a strap. And don't forget, before this, we do Zumba Gold, which is perfect combination of Zumba Gold, a little bit of boogie and on down, followed with a nice stretch. Yeah. And we all need to stretch, whether we're mature or not. Even children need to stretch. Yeah. Okay, how are we doing? Right, we're ready to go on the floor. I'm just going to turn the music down a tiny bit. We go. So we're going to start by laying on the floor. Knees are bent. Yep. So get your shoulders away from your ears. Keep your knees bent to start with, and let's just relax on the floor. So if you're just joining us, you need a strap. Something that's not too flexible, perhaps a towel. So we're going to keep our knees bent just a few moments, let our back settle. A couple of big deep breaths. And a little bit of escapism. And some lovely stretch. Okay, straighten the legs. And just check again that your shoulders are away from your ears. Baby, come on. Let's have the arms straight, fingertips to ceiling, and you're going to reach up one side and the other side. So we're loosening up the shoulders. So you're letting those shoulders walk. Let the arms fall above your head on the floor. Flex your feet, push the backs of your knees to the floor. The whole body stretch, so try and lengthen your whole body. Lengthen. And relax in the stretch. Bring your arms down by your side. Again, check those shoulders are down and slowly turn your head side to side. Slowly does it. Any crunching noises going on in there? Slow. And relax. Bend the knees. Can you bring them up? And just a gentle rock side to side. Massage the lower back. Keep hold of one leg. Straighten the other leg onto the floor. Good. Now keep that bent leg where it is. Pop the arms down by your side. Straighten that bent leg tight to ceiling. Bend it, straighten it onto the floor. Bend it again and straighten it. And now bend it again. And just slowly rock that bent knee over and out. Draw your tummy muscles in tight. Pull it in. You don't have to go far. And both knees in. Nice little rock again, side to side. And say we do that all the other side. Yeah, so hold on to that bent leg, straighten the other one. Release the arms down. Straighten toe to ceiling. Bend, straighten onto the floor. Bend again and straighten and bend. I'm going to rock that over and back out. And bring both knees in again, rock side to side. And then from there, coming up to sitting. You don't have to sit with your legs crossed. You sit however's best for you. And you tuck your chin in and round the back. You place one hand on the floor and reach forward with the other. And bring the arm up and over. And looking up at the top arm, yeah. Are you on your sitting bones? Bring it down. Let's have your feet astride and just rock side to side. Take it slow. And then sitting up again. Round the back, tuck your chin in. Relax. And we're going to do all that the other side. So place the other hand on the floor. Reach forward, bring it round and up, looking up. Are you on your sitting bones? You don't need to hold each stretch for long. Bring it down and give your legs a shake. You're going to lift up one leg and cross it over and back the other. Pop that foot up against the straight leg. Just a press and release. Above or below the knee, not on the knee. Now you're going to keep that leg bent, whether it's in there or it's out there. You decide. Now pop the strap around the straight leg. Shorten it and take that leg out to the side. Flex your feet. Keep the shoulders away from your ears and lean forward. No weight on this hand at the front. Where can you feel? I can feel it all over, to be fair. Breath in, exhale, and extend a little bit further. So you could feel it on the straight leg, you can feel it around the hip, the lower back. And just relax. Should be discomfort, not pain. Up we come, each end in each hand. Keep your eyes on your toes as you lean forward, flex that foot. And where can you feel the stretch here? Because wherever we feel it is where we need it the most. Yeah, so try and relax in the stretch. Deep breath in. As you exhale, just tuck your chin in. Around the spine, feel it at the back of the neck, all the way down. And up we go. So release that thing. The first thing we do is we bend that leg here, bring it in, give it a shake. And we're going to do all that the other side. So lift up that leg, cross it over and back. So making sure you're not doing that. There's no point in holding it, is there? You're doing that, so lift it up. So pop that foot up against the straight leg. And again, gentle press and release. This just helps to loosen up the hip. You're going to you keep it in there or you take it out there. Whatever you did this side, you have to do the same this side, yeah. So pop the strap around that foot, shorten it, take it out to the side. Flex the feet and lean forward. Gonna feel different this side. Relax in the stretch, take a deep breath in. Exhale, and try and sink a little bit further forward. We got another one there. Up we come, each end in each hand. Think about your posture, eyes on the toes. Breath in, exhale, curl. Let that head hang down. Up we come, and remember that we bend that straight leg first and give it a shake. We've done each side individually, now it's time to do both at the same time, but first a little bit of prep. So you bring your feet in, keep the feet together as you push the legs astride. The rules apply the same as before, either above or below the knee. Feet together, keep pushing, a little bit of PNF. Release, straighten, flex the feet, backs the knees to the floor, shoulders back and down, and just gently ease forward. Feel it at the tops of the backs of the legs. Yeah, you're moving forward from the groin, not from your back. So even if you only go a tiny bit, as long as you do it correctly, yeah. So you're coming forward from the groin. So try and keep your back like a ski slope. No body weight on the hands in front. Breath in. Exhale a little bit more. Now walk your hands back. As before, we bend the legs first. Give them a shake. Let's do a big back stretch. So bring your feet in. Hands go on the inside and you wrap around the outside. And you lift up and you curl round and down. Tuck your chin in, round the back. Let the head hang down. Up we come. Very slowly bring your feet round to the side, keeping the knees bent. Very slowly come down to the elbows and then slowly roll down. Make sure that strap is close by. Shoulders are back and down and straighten the legs and relax. A few deep breaths. The heels of your feet together, knees are bent, and just let the legs flop. Okay, good for the hip. Now pop the strap around one foot, and with the same hand, little circles. Try to keep your body still and just circle. And those circles are gradually getting bigger. So you're circling the leg using the strap. Let's change direction, keep it small. And then bigger circles. Bring it down, soles of the feet together, relax the legs. Let's do the same the other side. Hold the strap with the same hand. Little circles inwards first is preferable. So in towards the other leg. Gradually getting bigger. Draw your belly in tight to keep your body still. And let's change direction. They gradually get in bigger circles. Down, soles of the feet together. Relax the legs. Let's pop the strap around the first foot. This time we hold the strap with the opposite hand. You're going to lift your hips up and take your bum away from the bent leg. Place your hip down. Place that bent leg down and bring that leg over. Keeping your shoulders on the floor. Let that leg relax in the strap. If it's too much, just bend that leg. Relax your legs, relax your hips. Shoulders are down. Where can you feel it? I can feel it all the way from the lower back, right the way down the back of the top of the leg. Bend it. Straighten up your spine onto the floor. Keep that bent leg bent. Swap hands, same foot. Now this time we're going to take it out away from the body. Keep your hips down and take it out. Flex the feet. This is one of those classes that you don't realize just how much it's doing for you until you finish when you get up to walk. My goodness, a huge difference. Keeps our movements fluid. How about a little pull up? Pull that foot towards the shoulder. And then bend it. Bring both feet in. Pop the strap around both heels, or both, sorry, not heels, balls of the feet. Flex the feet. Keep your knees soft and pull those legs in. Shoulders are down, dull, heavy, itchy, achy feeling down the back of the whole of the leg. That's those muscles trying to open up. And release, knees side to side. And obviously what you do one side, you do the other. So back down we go, soles of the feet together, relax the legs. And let's do all that the other side. So pop the strap over the foot. Hold with the opposite hand. Lift your tail end up. Bring it away from the bent leg. Bring that bent leg back down. Shoulders down and bring that leg over. Relax your hips. Feel it right the way down the back. Down the back of the leg, all the way over. Bend it. Let's roll, straighten ourselves up. Keep the bent leg bent. Let's swap hands. Take that leg out to the side. Flex the foot. Keep your spine on the floor. And you can pull it up a little bit as well. And release, bend it, bring it up, and again, both feet in there. See if we can pull in a little bit further this time. Shoulders down, pull in, knees are soft. And release. Rock side to side. Keep hold of one leg, straighten the other leg onto the floor and rotate that foot round. One way and the other way. So each week the principles are the same. We just do slight little tweaks with something slightly different each time. Bring both knees in and let's do the same the other side. So leg bend, leg straight, circle that foot round. Good for the ankles, one way and then the other. Let's bring both knees in again, last time. Rock side to side, massage the lower back. And from there, we're coming up to sitting. So legs are straight, feet are flexed, arms are up, arms by your ears, shoulders are away from the ears, and lean forward. Let the arms drop, tuck your chin in round the back. Now slide your hands behind your hips, bend your knees, lift your chest and squeeze your shoulder blades towards each other. Either look forward or look up. Let your head hang if you're looking up. Keep lifting the chest, squeeze the shoulders. Crack. From there, opposite hand to foot. So I've got my right hand to my left foot. So you're probably going to go the other way. And look round and down at the hand on the floor. So opposite hand to foot, round and down. Let's try the other side. Hook your hand round. Try and look at that hand on the floor. Shoulders away from the ears. Big shoulder stretch. And release. Now, straighten the legs again. Pop the strap around one. Hold it with the opposite hand. Don't have your hand too far away from the foot. Think about your posture and turn. You've got your shoulders down. Trying to look at that hand behind. Spine twist. And again, let's do that the other side. So, opposite hand, hand not too far away from the foot, correct your posture, shoulders down and turn. Visualize your spine, beautiful twist. We don't do enough twist. Bring back the 60s, more twisting. And release. From there, you're going to roll over onto your hands and knees. Pull your drawers up. Hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. You're going to scoop your belly up, tuck your chin in, and then reverse. lifting your chin up. So cat arch, and then a cow lick, lifting your chin up. Tuck it up. So you're kind of rippling right through the spine. One link at a time. Let's do two more. Now come up onto your toes. Push back. Let your head hang down. Hips are high. Feel the stretch down the back of the legs. Now let's walk the feet. Push the heels down nice and slow. Let's do four more. Hold it there, walk your hands to your feet, legs straight or bent, and just hang down. And you feel a stretch in the whole of the back of the legs still, yeah? And slowly rolling up, head comes up last. Place your hands behind your back, shoulders up, back and down. Now we're going to roll it back down to the floor. Laying on your back. Just relax on the floor. Legs bent or legs straight? If you have your legs bent, have your feet astride, just let those knees fall towards each other. Take a big, deep breath in through the nose. Hold your breath. Hold. And take a slow breath out. Let's do that again. Take a deep breath in. Hold. Slow breath out. Let your body feel heavy. Breath in again. Hold. Slow breath out. Wiggle your fingers. Roll over onto your right side. Breathe. And then slowly coming up to sitting. About your posture, back of your hands together, cross them over, up and back, shoulders down, head is up, deep breath in, exhale, arms slowly down, Now let those arms float up. Level up the shoulders, take them out. Thank you so much for joining me today. Elbows in. Thank you, lovely people, for joining me. See you the same time next week. Well done. Stay safe.